please give a warm MSI welcome to Dr. Harold.
Dorks with that. the people at Harry's in Brookfield, they're the best, and MSI is a bunch of dorks, and they're next. On the subject of saving money, I know that there's a lot of concern about the $16 trillion budget deficits in Washington. A lot of people say it's not fair to my kids, and I agree with that. I have a 19-year-old son, and he's a pain in the butt. So I say, hey, let him pay later for his bad attitude now. I want to see his face when he realizes he'll be working until he's 97. Because we got a lot of problems. Even though we got a summer, I'm still nervous about terrorism, so much so I bought a gas mask, but I filled mine with nitrous oxide. If there is an attack, I'm getting free dinner worked up. Terrorism around the world is much worse than here, though. Israel thinks us so badly, these pigs to stick out explosives. How unfair is that? These pigs are sitting there going, I'm in the one country in the world, and I thought it was perfectly safe. I wish I could turn into a cow and move to India. I hope right now you figure out I'm not actually consulting the MSI or the White House, and if you have not figured that out, you work for MSI. Fired. I'm actually a stand-up comedian from Long Island, New York. My name is not Harold Freeman, it's actually Harold Freeman. So that's actually my stage name. My real name is Biff Wilson. And the reason I'm really here tonight is to talk to you all about gambling products. Have a great time the rest of the night. Thank you for being a wonderful audience.
To network and mingle in the Modern Way foyer, and Professor Reich has agreed to grace us to answer any further questions or to continue discussion. We're going to reconvene back in here in the Modern Way at 10:40, although it is 10:28 right now, so maybe 10:45, for our next featured speaker, who is Mr. Rock Provilon. Until then, enjoy your break. Everybody, please come in and take your seats for our next presenter. Welcome back. Did you enjoy your break? I thought the last presentation was quite spectacular. I know the next gentleman, you're going to really enjoy him. Now, I have to tell you, first of all, before I introduce him, his name gave me problems. It's spelled like Rock Provilon. It's pronounced Rock Provilon. And I have been practicing all morning to make sure I don't say Rock Provolone. So with that in mind, it is my pleasure to introduce Rock Provilon. Rock has a Bachelor of Science in Public Accounting and a Master of Science in Human Resource Management. He is the Senior Director of Global Talent Mobility Services at PepsiCo. He has 20 years experience as a human resources executive with expertise in global compensation and benefits, including plan design, operations, compliance, international assignment management, as well as U.S. and international taxation and vendor management. Rock currently holds a leadership role in building and aligning international assignment strategy with organizational business strategy, and he leads a team strategically placed around the world to meet the diverse mobility needs of PepsiCo's businesses and human capital. This morning, he's going to talk about PepsiCo's journey in transforming its global mobility function to a talent strategy focused on putting the right people in the right place. Will you please welcome Rock Provilon.